Now, I can speak from an IRA custodial perspective that an IRA can borrow money. We don't see it commonly done. Most people, they use their IRA, cash buyer, there's no debt. All the cash flow goes back into the IRA. All the net cash flow goes back in the IRA. It's all tax exempt. And then once they build up enough income, or they build enough cash, they generally go out and buy another rental.
Right.
Or maybe make a loan secured by real estate. So that's another thing you could do with your IRA, not just own physical real estate, but you could also make loans secured by real estate. All right. And then all of the interest income goes back into the IRA, of course, tax exempt.